children. Welcome to Hot Saints Cathedral Primary School's online session, grade 3. And we want to look at hygiene and nutrition. Today, we are going to talk about reasons for not eating certain foods. Remember in the previous lesson, we talked about foods found in the community. And we mentioned different types of food. And those foods are the ones we eat in our homes. Then, there is a question we should ask ourselves. Why is it that people don't eat some types of foods? Let's look at some of the reasons here, okay? So the first one is health. By the way, some people may not eat some types of food because of their health. Maybe the doctor said you should not take tea with sugar, so they avoid sugar. They cannot take sugar because if they take it, they become more sicker. Or they are told, do not take food with oil. So they are supposed just to take food that is boiled because their health cannot tolerate oil. So that is according to the doctor. Or some are so allergic. Like there are people I know, they cannot eat eggs. Whenever they eat eggs, they get a lot of rashes on their face or even the whole body. So, if it's because of health, then you have no choice but just to obey it. So, they cannot eat some types of food because of health. Some even vomit when they eat something that their health is not conducive with, they throw up. So, it's not their fault. It's because of their health. Then the next one is culture. We come from different tribes in Kenya. In the world, there are various types of cultures. And so, in some cultures, there are some things you are not allowed to eat, while they are allowed in other cultures. Okay? In some tribes, there are some people who say, we cannot not eat pumpkin leaves. While in other tribes, the pumpkin leaves are the ones they eat. In other cultures, they cannot eat a cow because it is holy. But if you go to another culture, a cow is eaten. A cow's meat is eaten. In other cultures, they cannot drink milk. While in other cultures, that's what is in their main meal. So cultures have different types of things that they forbid their people from eating. So you cannot say eat. You have to respect people's cultures. Okay? Some religions advise their people not to eat some types of foods on certain days. Or some say you are not supposed to eat meat from animals without hooves. So we have to respect our religions. Then, personal preference. Like me, I don't like purpose. Not because anything will happen, but because I just don't want. So, personal preference can make people not to eat some types of foods. And availability also is a major reason. So, if the food is not there, you cannot eat. You will only eat what is available. So, let's respect all this because it's not their wish, okay? We should just respect people's preferences, people's culture, the health, religion, and the availability, okay? So, for now, I want to stop there. Let's meet in the next session. Bye!